Sister, but God will provide. God will provide, honestly. Even this one, self, you don't resume. You won't soon come back from school. I'll never pay. I won't tell the teacher, say, may give me till next week. My fee pay half. Because I never pay that the glory. By the time I pay, I'll go pay. Nobody say, oh, well, things hard. Forget, nobody only your side. Things hard.
Mom, good afternoon.
How are you?
They said that we should give you people letter.
For what now? I called your teacher yesterday. I told her that I will pay next week. So which one can't be letter?
It's not for school fees, so it's for school books. List of books.
No, be second term on a day.
How many times now they do list of books?
I don't know now.
For wait, you want to do YEK? You feel read all these ones where they write?
I can read and write.
Sorry. No vess, hello. I forget to say even day. Hello. No, no problem. Bill, I see my chest won't come out. Now go dream mercy. No, I tell you now, I dey always get high BP once in a while. Hypertension. Ma, I quickly go dream mercy, I'll call you back. Okay, now. Okay. For me.
Okay, go be that one they do me. Ask your daddy.
Which kind of mutok be that one? Eh? You where you dance they teach? You lost?
Oh yeah, show me. From number 11. 2 times A, you get equals to 2A minus 2 times 3B equals to 6B. Abi?
No. That's not the way my teacher teach me. My teacher say, first of all, you do board mass, beef for brackets, O for off
is the same thing. Shut up your mouth. So,
but that's not the way my teacher teach me.
You want me to knock your head for war? Will you shut up? Or you do it the way your teacher teach you?
Mm-hmm. So, you first take the brackets, then. You now
shut up. That's equals to 2A plus 3B minus 6B plus 3B. That's equals to 5A minus 3B. So that's your answer. 5A minus 3B. You understand?
My teacher repeats.
Your teacher give you wind shop for school.
So why you call me? If you ever call me again for any homework again, I'll knock your head for one. I will knock your head for one, you go bleed. No two ever in your life. You dey craze.
You have spoiled my book. You have spoiled my book, man.
Mom, good afternoon.
Welcome. How's school?
Fine.
See how they smell. Go inside. Come out your clothes, make you go shower.
Okay. My teacher said that we should tell our mommy that we should bring toilet roll and hand sanitizer.
Hand sanitizer?
Yes.
For waiting now?
For coronavirus.
Your teacher know you said hand sanitizer is scarce. The fans, they want the thief small from Muna. Make she buy, I go pay. Where you want me to see hand sanitizer?
If I don't bring, they will beat me. Oh.
Who won't beat you? For waiting now, may they beat you. If they don't see me for your school.
My teacher said that if I don't bring, they will beat me. All my friends will laugh at me.
It's scarce. No, because I don't want to buy it. The thing is scarce.
Let me buy hand sanitizer.
Oh yeah, I don't do. I'll go market, go find her. You don't do, no cry again. No man, no come knock your head for wall. I say you don't do.
Okay.
Now there is water, wash hand.
Now, don't feel bad they tell soap or something. Now, one is hand sanitizer. That your teacher sure say you never see hand sanitizer for in life. Now, one know if you speak English. Rubbish. But one is hand sanitizer. Now, don't feel use water and soap. Now, you say that they talk. Let me know your brother, give me a dick, please.
What did they do?
Mrs. Gbegbo said we should bring pot and oil for Chin Chin.
Who be Mrs. Gbegbo?
Our food and nutrition teacher.
Mrs. Gbegbo said me you carry my pot to school.
Yes, and oil and nutmeg.
I dey talk, you see the pot? Grandma was you. Who you tell? I follow on a day class. Drop her. Tell Mrs. Gbegbo say my mom does not have pot.
It's for our practical. We frying Chin Chin for practical.
Now every day they do practical for our school. No be last week you carry 4 cups of rice go school. People wey no get mama uncle, what they will do? They no give them mark for practical. Drop my pot, drop it. And the follow it drop my pot. You're not taking anything to school. Drop it. All your way don't cost.
It's for practical.
Tell Miss Babel, say my mommy, you won't cry. I say drop my pot, you won't cry.
It's for practical now. I'll bring it back.
Make sure say my pot no spoil. No, no, no go burn ammo. No scratch ammo.
But the pot I've already scratched now.
One man knock your head for what you decrease. Who they talk to do like that?
Welcome. How's school?
Fine.
For waiting.
Later.
You 20,000 naira tell
it's for excursion now.
For excursion, Olumorok wait there. Yeah, wait till I won't go do. No won't go pray. I'm not exercise. No won't go do.
No get 20,000 naira. No get. You stay fast. I'll carry goes to sensation.
Every time. No have money. Every time. The other time when they carry everybody to Badagry, you don't have money. When they carry everybody to amusement park, you don't have money. Every time. Why do you not have money?
Go inside, go shower.